to remove the crank because there's a big old chip right here rubbing against the piston. So I have to pull it all back apart. As soon as you crank it over by hand, the bottom of the skirt was hitting a high spot right here. We don't want to dig into the piston.